Hi guys, Beck here at Off Leash Canine Training in Minneapolis. Today I got 4.5-year-old Newman. Newman is a golden woodle. He's with us mainly for barking and reactivity on the leash. He's really calm right now. He seems like he's a pretty good boy. Kind of does, apparently does what he wants when he wants to do it, but we'll just see what he knows now. Newman, Newman, come. Good boy, that's a good job, buddy. Sit. Sit. Good job, buddy. Good, sit, good boy. Down. You know, down, down. Down. Hey. Hello. Down. Okay, so no attention's good. Alright, heel. Good, heel. Oh. Idea of what he needs to do. We're just gonna fine tune him. Check back with me in 2 weeks and he'll be great. Newman, break! Come here, buddy! Good boy! Come on! Come on!
this is the end of Newman's 2-week boot camp, and we decided to bring him because, well, for his protection, but also when we walk him at home, he tends to be reactive to other dogs and children and whatnot, and so it's kind of stressful for us when we're trying to walk him. And so we really wanted to build some self-confidence in him, and so that he's not afraid of things out there. And so after 2 weeks, he seems to have learned a lot of commands, and he seems more, there you go. Can you sit? He seems more comfortable with himself and being in new environments and whatnot. So I'm really happy about the results that I've seen, and I'm really looking forward to our morning and evening walks so we can keep practicing the things that we've learned. So with all that said, you know, I think it's been an extremely beneficial experience in the little bit of time that I've seen, and just really looking forward to seeing the best that Newman can be. Thank you.
Thank you.